Hi, I'm David Neel with the Murphy Auto Museum in Oxnard, California, and this is a 1985 Jeep Grand Wagoneer. And there are retailers online that just deal with these kinds of vehicles, and they buy them, they refurbish them, and then they sell them, and they're enormously popular. American car manufacturers had an obsession with wood panel cars in the 1940s and 1950s, but by the 70s, this is all you got. Wood applique, but at least it didn't rot.